Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Happy Thursday, you nerds. We are back with another Impassioned video essay, the third and final installment in our special Star Wars Impassioned video essay series on behalf of APT. We're talking about the one and only Leia Skywalker Organa Solo, also known as Princess Leia, also known as the General. Then I would talk a little bit about what Princess Leia means to me.
A lot. She means a lot.
In pictures. Picture number one.
When I think of Princess Leia, I really do think of this picture. You may be thinking, oh, you're trolling. No, I'm not. I'm not. Seriously, how could you say that?
I think of the very particular way that Leia juts out her bottom jaw, kind of grimaces a little bit as she's shooting.
Because one of my favorite things about Princess Leia is that she is unafraid to roll up her sleeves, get in the fray, get her hands dirty. The way she shoots a blaster indicates that A, she knows how to shoot a blaster. She's not really ever all that concerned with what she looks like doing it.
One of the things that has always set Princess Leia apart to me is that she is effortlessly three-dimensional and practical, as relatable as she is remarkable.
No, she puts her hair up.
I wish that all women and girls could approach the stormtroopers of life with the same attitude as this picture, by baring our teeth, picking up a blaster,
and doing it.
Up next is one of my favorite incarnations of Leia, Hoth Leia. Maybe it's the Wisconsin in me, but I just really like that she's essentially wearing a snowsuit.
Practical.
Got her hair up so that out of her face.
Do you have any idea how rare that is?
She starts out A New Hope, fierce and fantastic. Well, somebody get this big walking carpet out of my way. And certainly our expectations of her as this damsel in distress are quickly subverted when we meet her and she takes over her own rescue.
Iconic.
But now we start the film seeing her standing with her commanding officers, looking at the logistics, in control. How refreshing is it to be able to imagine a galaxy in which the leadership of women, including young women, is accepted without question?
Wow.
She exemplifies her grit. She exemplifies her wit.
Well, I guess you don't know everything about women yet.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Why, you stuck-up, half-witted, scruffy-looking nerf herder.
That one hurt. Her whole Hoth look just really puts that at the fore. Up next, one of my favorite Leia looks is from Return of the Jedi. Also from Return of the Jedi, though, there's this. Because here, we get to see Leia very much in touch with her emotional state and what her needs are, and being comfortable leaning on her support system. That is very rare to see. And then, of course, we come to General Organa.
You know, what Princess Leia does for girls and young women, General Organa brings to fruition. 1977, she comes onto the scene and really sets the tone for a whole new series of generations of women characters.
And so when we return to her, decades later, once again, she is leading the way and blazing a trail. And this is where I might start to get a little bit teary. It is an open secret that once women reach a certain age, their presence in stories just plummets. As a young woman, that's a really hard thing to internalize. Seeing Princess Leia return to the scene as General Organa, with the same tremendous respect given to her, except heightened now after decades of experience, was and still is profoundly important. We don't hear Leia having to talk about how hard it's been for a woman over 50 to get where she's gotten and blah, blah, blah. Because in this galaxy, it doesn't exist that way. In this galaxy, she is valued no matter what. And obviously you can't talk about Princess Leia without talking about Carrie Fisher. For all of the struggles in her life, you know, with
with addiction and with mental illness. She was able to really harness Leia in being someone that people could place their hope in.
And I think one of the special things about Carrie Fisher is that we loved her and she knew. Thank you so much for allowing me to talk about Princess Leia. We'll be back with some other topics next week.
Always remember to do whatever you can to be more Leia, and may the Force be with you.
Pew 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 pew.